extramarital affairs in South Indian stars. Nayanthara and Prabhu Deva. Both dancing master Prabhu Deva and his Muslim wife Ramlath decided to end their 16 years of marriage in 2010. The reason is really shocking, as heartbroken Ramlath herself broke the silence about his husband's colourful love life. She put all the blame on Prabhu Deva's secret girlfriend and Tollywood star Nayanthara. This dancing guru confirmed his relationship on public and said that he was having a troublesome married life. Shruti Hasaan and Dhanush. Tollywood superstar Dhanush was involved with another co-star Shruti Hasaan when both were shooting for wife Aishwarya's debut film 3. Their on-screen sizzling chemistry is the result of their off-screen love affair. Though Aishwarya never wanted to talk about his husband's extramarital affair and kept it secret for the sake of her own married life. Kamal Hasan and Gautami. Versatile South Indian actor Kamal Hasan is still alone at the age of 62. The reason is very obvious, as he got involved with so many Tamil and Telugu actresses. He was in live-in relationship with his girlfriend Sarika for 16 years. Sarika had to leave Kamal as Kamal was having an extramarital affair with Gautami. Nagarjuna and Tabu. King of Tollywood Nagarjun got married to his beautiful wife Amla in 1992. But in 2006, the rumor was buzzing around the Tollywood about Nagarjun's extramarital affair with none other than his favorite co-star and Amla's friend Tabu. Being humble and generous wife, Amla never confessed about this other woman and ignored it as a filthy matter. Meenakshi Seshadri and Kumar Sanu. 90s singing star Kumar Sanu was absolutely fascinated when he met with talented and beautiful South Indian actress Meenakshi Seshadri. But Kumar Sanu was already married to his Bengali wife Rita Bhattacharya. Wife Rita confirmed about his husband's dirty love affairs with many heroines. Rekha and Amitabh. South Indian enigmatic beauty Bhanu Rekha Ganeshan and Big B were deeply and desperately in love with each other. But their love story didn't remain secret, as Rekha herself confessed her emotional attachments with Amitabh. Meenakshi and Rajkumar Santoshi. After splitting up with singer Kumar Sanu, Tollywood queen Meenakshi went into a relationship with director Rajkumar Santoshi. But after some days of courtship, Meenakshi rejected Raj because he was already engaged with another woman. Sridevi and Boni Kapoor. Bollywood diva and South Indian superstar Sridevi was the only reason of Boni Kapoor's divorce with his first wife Mona Kapoor. Sridevi got pregnant with Boni Kapoor during their love affair, and Boni had to leave his family and kids for her.